All right, so we are going to the Van Gogh Immersive Experience here in Charlotte, North Carolina.
Look at how they're redoing everything. This is going to be called Keswick.
Yeah, it looks pretty cool.
Yeah, they're converting these old businesses, these old industrial buildings into
Look to the left. Kitty.
Kitty, yes.
Yay.
There was an old Chevrolet building, you know, industrial, where they probably made parts and assembled things.
Yeah, this is like a cool little area. They're turning it into a bunch of little shops, it looks like.
Yeah. And probably apartments.
Yeah, that too. Yay, so we're really looking forward to the Van Gogh Immersive Experience.
Yay!
Yay.
Charlotte, North Carolina.
Yes, come and join us.
Thank you.
was a wonderful, amazing experience. Very immersive. They did a wonderful job of putting Van Gogh's artwork in motion, and the accompanying music was just beautiful.
It was awe-inspiring.
If you have not had the chance to see this yet, we highly recommend it. And it's just amazing. Whoa.
Oh, you're starting up again, I
yes.
think.
Yes. Yay.
Highly recommend you go to a city near you.
Yes. Everybody, thank you for watching this episode of Adventures with Dan and Tracy.
Yay!
Go ahead and subscribe to our channel. We really appreciate your support. I mean, it is awesome if you can go ahead and subscribe. It's free, and by hitting that little bell icon, you'll be notified whenever we publish a new video. And go ahead and give this video a thumbs up, leave a question or comment below, and always remember, life is sweet for the bold, so adventure with us on Adventures with Dan and Tracy. Woohoo! And we highly recommend the Van Gogh Immersive Experience. We're hoping that eventually the Salvador Dali Immersive Experience will be coming into our area. Yeah, we really love Salvador Dali as well.
Absolutely.
Yay.
Yay.
Time for a tickle tap.